So
So,
anyways,
Kirito,
yeah, what's up?
how's it going at home?
Well, you know, well, just some troubles and money.
With mommy?
No, money. Dude, you need
Oh,
your hear
money.
you need to get
Okay.
your hearing checked, dude.
Oh, hey, Toto. Where do you come from?
Wait, do you know this guy?
I was just coming here to get some coffee. Oh, yeah. Kirito, I know him from work, yeah.
Oh, how'd you guys meet?
So, just at work, we're work friends. I'll be back. I'll go get the 3 meals and some coffee.
Oh, speaking of which, I gotta go too.
Wait, what?
I gotta go,
Already?
dude. Yeah, sorry.
All right, man. Well, later.
Later.
So, doesn't this coffee taste delicious, Toto?
Yeah, this is some of the best coffee I've ever had.
I'm glad you think so. Kusum would appreciate hearing that.
Now, three two guy. How was the
Just
coffee
bought
making? Thing just felt a little off.
it. Oh,
Like he was trying to hide something.
hide what, man?
It's kind of hard to say.
Wait, you're not thinking what I think you're thinking, are you?
Like maybe he's saying that he's a ghoul.
I've known Kirito for years. There's no chance. If he was, he would have told me. We trust each other like that.
I'm just saying he seemed a little odd.
Alright, man. If it really helps, then we can go check out his place tomorrow. How about that?
Okay, that seems like a good idea.
Oh, I'll be back. Kuzum wants me to take out the trash.
Snap, yeah.
Bring, bring.
Oh, maybe a call. I know it's from. Hello?
Hey, it's me, Ryan.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Me and Toto are coming over soon to do a little inspection. Alright?
Wait, what? Inspection? Why?
Yeah, just a little inspection. Toto suspects you're a ghoul. Kind of funny, right?
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Make sure you don't have any human meat lying around.
Well, I'll see
That laugh
you.
sounded a little forced, man. You good? Alright,
Yeah, I'm fine. We'll see you later.
man, just making sure. Later.
Later.
Toto, why you stand up on top of the table?
Sorry about that.
Kuzan really wouldn't like that, man. It's a good thing he's too old to kind of hear that sort of stuff now.
When are we gonna head over to Kirito's house?
I told him we're coming over soon. So if he's like a pig and he has a messy place, he should be cleaned up by now already. How about we head over there right now, actually? Shall
Okay,
we?
yeah, that sounds good.
Alright, let's go. Walk.
Okay.
Toto, so that's the place right up there. I don't know why you chose to live inside this weird place. It's kind of like an alley, but full of marketplaces.
Place like this.
It is kind of a strange place, I'll give you that.
Hey guys,
But
what's
I'm
up?
still sure he's not a ghoul.
I don't know, man.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, hey Kirito.
What's up, guys? Come
What
in.
you been doing in there?
Nothing, just trying to sell some coffee. Kuzan taught me his
Coffee. You
recipe.
trying to take away Kuzan's business?
Maybe.
I thought you were selling ramen here.
Oh yeah, I do.
Dang, this table looks exactly like Kuzen's one.
Hey, listen. I got some work. Some shit. Dang, and I can't say it.
Okay, but I hope you don't mind us stepping back, stepping back there. We kind of have to. We're doing a routine inspection.
Sure.
Alright, let's go, Toto.
Man, I hope they don't see it.
Hey, Toto, you smell that?
Oh, what is that?
It's probably nothing. Let's check out here. Not gonna lie, Kirito, you aren't lying about those money problems. I could probably donate a few 10 million yen to you.
Seriously?
Yeah, man, you know, you're kind of living in the dump here. No furniture or anything, dude?
No, I just really live here. I just have
Alright, man, here you go. Oh,
thank you.
There you go. Alright, let's go, Toto. What did I tell you, Toto? No reason to work.
Wait.
That is kind of a funky smell, though. Hey, Kirito.
Oh, I
smell gets stronger up at the. Smell gets stronger when I'm on the stairs.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. I just have a bad smell.
Wait, is this like a handle right here?
Don't worry about it.
Does this place have a basement?
Come on, guys, let's go. Let me go.
Give me a second. I just gotta try to lift this up. Hey, what are you doing, Kirito?
Listen, dude.
Kirito, this is a CCG inspection. If you get in the way, my partner here will be forced to chop you with his pinky.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, it's kind of routine, man. You can't get in the way.
Dude, but it's my house, and he doesn't have a warrant to go into it. CCGs have to have warrants.
I'm sorry, man. This is CCG rules. We don't go by warrants. We're not like police. We do anything we can to find and stop ghouls, okay? Now, we're going to have to ask you to excuse before we have to make you excuse.
Come on, dude, please. Listen. My grandma's grave is down there.
I don't usually do this, Kirito.
It's my grandma's grave down there.
But I'm going to give you... I'm just going to look past it, Kirito. Let's go, Toto. I'm pretty sure Kirito is chill.
So, kind of
jumping
when
they started. Oh, hey, Kirito. We'll talk to you later or something. Come
okay.
on, Toto.
I gotta go to bed.
Come here. Hey, Toto. We're gonna have to come back here one day when we know he's not home, okay?
I have an amazing idea. Ryan?
Yeah?
Maybe you could tell him to meet us at the coffee shop?
And only one of us is gonna be there?
Yes.
Sounds good. But who's gonna be the bait?
You know him best, so you meet him at the coffee shop.
But then again, I know him best, so I'll probably know anywhere he's gonna hide stuff down there.
It's true, so I will meet him at the coffee shop.
Alright, man. Sounds good. Let's go back to the CCD. I'm sure the CEO is pretty pissed that we've been out all day. Alright, man, let's go buy that stuff for the CEO. He said this is a way we can pay him off since we're out early.
Let's go grab some raw meat. Maybe.
Oh, dang, is that Kirito in there? Yeah, man. Let's go talk to him. We can ask him a few questions. Hey, Kirito.
Oh, yeah, what's up, guys?
We gotta ask you a few questions. Do you mind stepping out here for a second?
Sure. Never mind.
Sorry, cashier, if he hasn't paid you. We just gotta deal with some, CCD business.
I already did, don't worry.
Oh, okay. So, Kirito, we just gotta ask you a few questions.
Yes?
You wanna go first, Toto?
Yeah, I'll go first. Oh, Kirito.
Oh, yes?
Oh, about your, will you meet us at the coffee shop?
Okay, sure.
Just wanted to get to know you a bit better, to talk to you, because you seem like a good guy.
Oh, thank you. Sure, I'll meet you there. I got nothing to do anyway.
Okay. So meet us there tomorrow.
Why tomorrow? Why not on Sunday? I'm free on Sunday.
No, I have stuff to do Sunday.
How about Saturday?
Yeah, we can do Saturday.
Okay. Well, anyways, I should probably get going now. I gotta do some...
Oh, wait, but I haven't asked my question yet.
Oh, okay. Ask away.
I know this is kind of sudden, could you, like, buy stuff for our CEO for us instead? And, like, take to him?
Wait, what?
We kind of had plans for tonight.
Okay. I'm gonna go get him some, wait, what is he like?
He likes golden carrots and golden apples. Oh yeah, and don't forget his glistening melons. Mm-hmm. Alright, Toto, we can go raid the house now. Let's go.
Where'd they go? Oh, hey, what's up? I'm here with the CEO.
Okay, I was just, you know, going for a walk around the park.
Okay, I'm gonna go give it to the CEO real quick. I'm gonna head back home.
Okay.
We've been done in like 3 minutes. I'm gonna congratulate him on his stuff. Yeah.
Now, Kirito, let's see what you're hiding down here. Oh my gosh. Kirito, this can't be real. Dang it, I need to get out of here. Right, and fuck. I gotta get out of here. Suspicious.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Hey, I was just over here shopping.
What are you doing over here?
What?
What were you doing in my house?
I wasn't in your house, man.
You do realize...
I've playing tricks on you?
You do realize I have cameras on my stairs, right? Why do you think I'm so poor?
Wait, you can afford cameras?
Yeah, I bought cameras a while back, though.
I'm so sorry for, like, dancing on you, though. But, dude, I'm pretty sure I wasn't in your house, man.
So if I check my footage right now, there won't be any cameras.
I'm pretty sure there won't be any cameras, man.
Okay, fine. I will go.
It's all a nice little midnight stroll. It ain't too bad. What was that noise? Is that the ghoul dead water? Wait. Dang it.